I just ordered melon bites instead of they didn't have carrot sticks. I just had melon bites. Oh, thanks.
Yeah, I couldn't.
You ruined the video.
No, but what I did was, since I couldn't get that, I got a Happy Meal.
Oh.
I could get a Happy Meal instead, so I thought, you know what, make up, I'll get one of them instead.
Hi guys,
what's
welcome
up?
Back to McDonald's Review 2. Today we're eating McDonald's. Who would have guessed? Right, so you just saw what meals we're having. My incredible commentary. Then we've not even recorded that yet. You're gross. Right.
It went on my finger.
Yeah, we'll enjoy now.
Oh.
Why am I the only one in shock?
We should probably just. Alright, our meals. I have a chicken leg with cool mayo.
What are we starting off with?
A double quarter pounder.
I'm starting off with
melon bag and fruit shoot. I'm gonna have this for.
They already know that.
Ich habe einen Salad und. Chicken und Happy Meal.
Are you happy then, Jack?
No.
I'm so happy.
I'll tell you what, this milk's quite milky.
That's usually what milk is supposed to be. Welcome.
Just right, put Big a Mac straw in his organic milk.
I hate Big Macs. I've never even had one. Whoa. Where do I start?
You don't.
Where do you start? Just eat it.
Bro.
You start on the side, you eat it upside down actually, I've got to.
Fruit shoot.
How was service? We've got two people to service now.
Yep.
My guy, honestly, he was so confused.
What do you mean? What was he confused by?
Because he was like, we don't
what's
do crispy
so
McFillets.
And what, then he was like, we don't do flake about our meals.
What?
I had to get a camera one, I had to get this. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Right. Keep in mind, I've got to be mad. The crispy McFillet was very small. I have to eat this.
Oh, mate,
bread looks nice. This.
Let's get this bread, gamers. Right. Enjoy that, Jesus Christ.
Doesn't that look delectable?
Delectable. Drain the time.
Look at him.
You can't see it right now, but I just got base Shadow Legends notification. Why is so much lettuce? Could they have calmed down? I love lettuce, could they have calmed down?
I know. I can't believe they put on the 2017 big top 40.
Yeah.
We're gonna get copyrighted, yeah.
I think really that's small, I've got a bigger than that.
No, it's, yeah.
I like that, this song a lot, that's the thing. It's not bad. It's kind of something that makes you want to go boogie. Why is the steam coming up?
I've just noticed that.
Bro's having the vape burger.
It's Jack's organic milk with straws in the frame.
I've got
the vape burger.
Oh yeah, me and Jake have fruit shoots.
Fruit shoots. Fruit shoot.
Can you just drink?
Yeah.
No, sorry, I don't have the sorry.
I don't have the problem.
Why don't you put the orders in the description?
Now I'm going to put them on beforehand.
Yeah, remember you
did it. I've recorded the video. Oh, you have, yeah, shit.
Forgot about that.
Fucking moron. Degenerate scum.
The last time you did it, it didn't even work. Yeah, it didn't work, but it didn't work this time. I'm just going to voice over it. Which you all just saw, hopefully, if my editing went right. You heard post-editing Joe.
Post-editing Joe, you fucking basic.
Just cut in, at some point in the video, cut in and just say Ligma or something funny.
Can't use Blender, bro.
I will mute you right now. Say something, I'll mute it.
Among Us.
Say my crush running out to the camera.
Drake.
I'll mute you.
What should I say? I should say...
I better hope I remember.
Big Chungus.
This is virgin. You don't even do it. You're scared, bro.
I am. I'm scared of you.
Scared that I'll just go... Did you know that Hiller, Millie and Jake haven't even kissed yet? I'm going to mute myself there.
No. You're definitely not. I know you're not.
Bro, the burger's not... I don't
want
to do that again.
I don't either.
Should I go sit on a family's table and say what we have in?
That's how you get arrested.
Can I have the menu, please?
A full wine menu.
I just was so scared. I thought a bit of mayonnaise dropped onto my trousers, but no, it's a bit of the bread.
Oh, look at this burger.
Yeah, it's a burger, Joe. I don't know what you...
Burger reveal.
Review your chicken burger.
It's actually really good, yeah.
How was your wrap?
Good wrap. Good wrap.
Milk. Big Mac, pretty good. Might have it again one day. I'm glad I didn't get the grand Big Mac. I might have a heart attack.
You will have a heart attack.
Yeah.
Do you want a fun fact?
Shit.
Pick it up. Sorry guys, that must have hurt.
Well, anyway. I'm out of the fucking
thing now.
Just put your head up.
Okay, they're on the table.
Put your head back in, you got a hair on it, burger.
I knew that.
Wine cast, bro.
Should've got that hair cut from earlier.
No. Shut up.
Okay.
Little trap.
What's he waiting for? He'll walk down the lane to this sort of thing. I give you a haircut for free. It's annoying me. Just come in.
When we were walking here,
oh, don't
we walk past the barbers, and this guy came outside and asked Jake if he wants a trim. He probably tell why. Jake, like an absolute knob, said no. And he could have even said yes. Get a nice great trim.
Exactly. That's what you need. You need a fade.
I'm going to have these at some point. My melon bites. My fruit bag. Fuck it, we're gonna delve in. I don't even like melon, bro.
What about you?
I hate it.
I wonder what's in the staff only room?
Staff, obviously. There's only staff in there.
Like, what kind of staff? Normal staff or security breach staff? Yeah, he's dying.
I don't like,
he's
I really dead. Hate melon, bro.
The first hated meal. He's having melon carrot sticks.
I'd rather
I'll tell you before.
You know what? I really would have rather had the carrot sticks.
Yeah,
know?
Whoever would.
I can't do the melon.
Have it with a chip at the same time. Come in fruit shoot.
That was my burger. So we're having this as well. I'm gonna die. I can't wait to see you eat a salad.
Yeah? What?
It's nasty. What is it, grilled chicken or what?
Yeah, I've got some.
Oh, is everything your meal was chicken?
Right, look at the chicken. You open it, guys.
Look, the first thing.
It's there's like no chicken in
it's
that.
It's always undercooked.
Is there like two pieces of chicken?
There is
I swear.
By base, I've got two pieces.
It's a bit sad, right? What happened to your mate?
Big Mac done. Now my McFlurry, just as a treat. That was really nice. I felt it was so I might have a heart.
He's been blocked off by like four different things. You only see his head.
Those drowning in litter. question to the viewers, write in the comments below.
There are two people watching this.
What's your favourite Chris McFlurry?
What's your favourite Triple Threat member?
Yeah, and what's your favourite McFlurry?
My favourite McFlurry. I'd say mine is the...
Me, for both answers.
What? Your favourite Triple Threat member, and then your favourite McFlurry is your rapper name.
It's your rapper name.
Joe Smarties.
Jake Flake. That sounds cringe as shit.
Jake Flake. By the way, we're wearing our signed shirts.
Yeah, all three of us. All three of us.
Except for this bastard, because he forgot.
Man, forgot.
I thought I broke my TV this morning, so...
Yeah, I did. I broke my fucking TV, bro.
I could do it. Just a more one. Can't even, like, lay out your room properly. So you put the TV in a stupid location.
There's nowhere else to put it.
Yeah, it was.
How long do we record for, like, 10 minutes?
Yeah, because
it's like nearly 10 minutes.
That's right, the one ended, 9:45, but put the one in the
right now. Now we're going to skip to later on in the meal when we've almost finished. 3, 2, 1, do it on time, you know.
Hi guys, we just had our McDonald's meal. And honest to say, it was alright. How'd you find it, Jake?
It's alright.
Stop being a fuckboy. Review your McDonald's.
It was good. I found it nice. Jack, what do you think about your McDonald's?
That was good. Chicken, not good. Happy meal, good.
I've got air. Oh yeah, Big Mac. The chicken burger was fine, the bread, there was just not enough chicken. Because chicken was nice and stuff. And McFlurry was good. And
when you fill mine?
Because no one likes yours.
You got a teacher on yours.
I got teacher on mine. The drip. This man.
Look at that signed shirt. That's
yeah,
I got
that. That's signed by John F. Kennedy.
Yeah, John
F. Kennedy signed mine. We've got to record when we finish, so sorry. Oh, hey!
Just draw it and put it in the video.
But now we're going to go and record Triple Threat and Pull It Part 3. Enjoy.
Yay!